And he's going to be gone for no more than that. Just threw the bat at that one. Salman Khan bowls the ball outside the off stump. Paddy hangs the bat out to dry. Tries to cut. It's a pretty good shot. Going, going, and gone. Maximo. Well, finally gets on strike, doesn't he, Salman Khan? And he pounds a six. We haven't lost yet. This is dragged away leg side, and that's why Salman wanted the strike, I guess. Launches it up. Maximo. That's a pretty good shot, and he's just going to get it past Alavala at mid-on. So we're still in the power play. Pitched up and hit beautifully out of the ground. Maximo. Tadani in danger of going magical. Last ball of the over. Pushed down the ground. This will take some stopping as well. It'll be a beautifully timed shot to take the over magical. 20 coming off it. The 50 comes up for Zalmir as well. 52 without loss after three. It's this one top of the bounce. That'll get through for another boundary. Anyway, here he is. He loves that round the wicket angle. And his first one's kind of helicoptered up and out of here. I mean, that's significant power then from Salman. Well, he might potentially bring up a half century with a couple more like that. That's another one that is going, going, and gone. Maximo. Writing's on the wall now. And now it's probably only one storyline, and that's can Salman bring up his 50? If he's going to do that, he needs to win with a six here. Slam one more out of the ground. 103 plus this. And he hasn't quite got it. And I think it's going to run for four. It's game over. Oh, disappointment for Salman. He'll finish 49, not out. He won't get a clap. But in the end, they do bring up the win, and they'll do it in 5.5 overs.